Welcome to Fumbling Through Fishing Planet. I'm Sid. Today I'm going to teach you how to catch the trophy steelhead right here in California. First things first, we'll do the times of days to fish these bad boys, and they're going to be 5 a.m. to about 9 a.m. on sunny and cloudy days. And then on sunny and cloudy days again, at the evening time, you can fish them at 5 p.m. to about 9 p.m. for both those days. And then on partly cloudy days, you only get to fish them just a couple hours, like 5 to 7 a.m. And then at like 4 to 6 p.m., 4 to 7 p.m. is all you get for partly cloudy days. They're pretty shitty for them. I'd go fish some bass or something for partly cloudy days. What you're going to want, if you're going to be using float with some terminal tackle action, you're going to be wanting probably a number two aught to a number four aught. I use a number four aught. I prefer it. Works real well. Get less junk fish. You're going to want to set your leader at anywhere from 20 to 25 inches, so just pretty dang short, a little bit long, just a little short, you know, short. Then, if you're going to be floating, you're going to want to use, like, your shiners, your shrimps, because these are a trout, so, you know, trout baits, and it doesn't say trout on shiners, but they definitely like these too. Your small minnows, your dragonflies, these don't work real good on them, but they work okay. Your maggots are eh. Your mayflies are great. Your night crawlers are great. And your wax worms are pretty dang good too. But I prefer shrimp, so we're going to use shrimp. And if you're going to be using some casting gear, like jig heads, they're okay. You know, some worm stuff seems to work alright. But I don't really like them for them. Not much at all. I wasn't having any luck on these old hard baits. Bass jigs didn't do shit. Caught bass. Spoons and spinners though, these medium ones, you know, medium number fours, medium number threes, they all worked great. Then there was some spinners that were working pretty good. Bump, 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 bump. Spinners, those work good at the same size. No barbless spinners, not those sixes, these threes, three-aught ones, those ones are working pretty good, but we're going to do some floats. Alright, so we're here at the dam, and you're just going to walk right down to the last rock, and if you're going to float, I like to stand on the left side of the rock. If I'm doing my spinner shit, I like to stand on the right side of the rock, and with my spinners, I just cast right up to the shore there, and then reel back. And you'll get them anywhere till about here. They don't seem to bite much after that. You'll get this other fish, if anything, bass and shit. But with the floats, I like to just stand right here. And then I prefer casting right around in this area. This is a nice little spot. You just plop her right in. Ooh. Give it a little reel up. Taunt up your line, kick back, grab a fucking beer, and wait for the fish to bite. There we go, got that hit. Man, he's like playing with it forever and then finally decided to hit on it. That's the way it goes with these old steelheads sometimes. Alright, so these guys, you're gonna work them. You know, try to like hit your shit every now and again to pull back on them, get them turning direction, because every time these guys turn directions, they lose ground, and that's exactly what you want. Let's make them lose ground so that you can reel them in and catch trophy steelheads, because they're just awesome. But there you go, anglers. That's how you catch them. They're pretty fun. I gave some pretty good experience, as you can see. Good luck. I'll see you next time. You